The world record that I'm hoping to set this afternoon is the furthest jump from a swing into a children's paddling pool whilst wearing a watermelon crash helmet. The distance that I'm hoping to set is 2 meters 54. That's 2.54 meters, measured from the swing in the stationary position to the closest point of the paddling pool. Here goes. Oh yeah, the sweet taste of success.